Jimmy H. Todd, a dying of not really dare to live.